To isto je jako važno. Odnosi se na...
Posle teške intervencije i posle svega onoga što se desilo na ulicama Beograda, kada je pala jer sama činjenica da je gospodin Milošević kao predsjednik Republike Srbije pozvao gospodina Gozaleca, odnosno OEBS, da pošlje svoju delegaciju da ispita činjeničko stanje, mi očekujemo da nakon izveštaja onoga i onih predstavnika koje je pozvao da postupi prema njihovom izveštaju.
There is no doubt that this is a final break for the Serbian Orthodox Church with Slobodan Milošević and his regime. Serbian Orthodox Church actually backed him very much in the beginning, and it distanced itself like a year ago from him, but right now this is an open war. In a way, if I can say symbolically, now the church is marching through the streets of Belgrade with protesters.
I am very disappointed by the letter of Milošević, Minister Milutinović, and I'm not surprised. This is a producing of tricks, lies, and misunderstanding. First of all, Mr. Milutinović recognized only the victory of the coalition Zajedno in 9 municipalities of Belgrade. But he didn't mention the main thing, the tremendous victory of the coalition Zajedno in cities assembly of Belgrade. We got on November 17 2/3 majority.
Three,